Hey guys, welcome back to Xortz Plays Star Wars The Old Republic Sith Warrior Story. We are here in the Doros and Red Light sectors of Nar Shaddaa, because we have to disrupt negotiations. We have to find a Hutt cartel safe house. It's just me and Quinn here, but I've decided, Quinn, you are a little too boring. So, I am going to switch you out for the lovely vet.
I'll go to my quarters.
Who is, she's a bit mouthy, but she kind of lets me get away with a little more. She's not so, so damn judgmental. Alright, so, looking at the map here. We gotta go this way. Ah! Can I get the lift? Yes, I got the lift. Awesome. Alright, come down here, and looks like we gotta go this way. There's a data pad. Let's look at the data pad. Standard, fairly complex, highly imperial cipher. Outreach for several months. Leaders of the rebel groups are uncovering the living among the refugees. Eliminated, no longer tolerant of our activities here. Tests. Chicken, post drizzle. Okay. I can check in at the post. That's pretty easy. So.
Keep your hands on your credits. This is not the most respectable part of town.
No, no, it's not, but wholeheartedly agree with you there. So, where do these things take us? Okay, I'm actually gonna pass here and go right to the court. Oh, well, you know what? Yeah, I guess I should, Oh, what's that? Strange story mission also? The hell is the door to this place? It's there, okay. Alright, let's see what these jugheads want. Outreach programs. Okay. I figured there'd be more to it. What's this? Deadly droids. Earth sector campaign turn. Destroy the rigged astromech droids. Yeah, I guess I could do that. It's a heroic. Which requires more than one person. By more than one person, I mean more than just me and hang out. Let's talk to this chicky here. Maddle. Hi, Maddle. What do you want, Maddle? I'm a busy Sith.
Greetings. I heard of your success with the Shadow Syndicate. I was hoping you might put those talents to work for me. My name is Mardell Felth, Imperial Intelligence, and I am here to stop a revolution.
No milord or anything? That's rather rude.
I've always thought Hutts were revolting.
The Hutts are not known for their senses of humor. But they are not our enemy.
Oh, they are.
This sector is home to alien refugees who escaped our slavers. They've never been a threat, but a new leader recently emerged. They call him the Flame, and we have killed him twice. Each time he reappears. The locals claim he's immortal.
Is that possible?
Only the Emperor himself can claim true immortality.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm not asking you to kill the Flame. Yet. Our only undercover agent in his gang was recently discovered and murdered. The Flame insisted the corpse be publicly displayed in Ranamar Square to taunt us.
If they're baiting you, they want something.
Oh, there's no doubt it's a trap. But they have bait we're hard-pressed to resist. Everything our agent found, all his notes, are pinned to the corpse in plain view. But every team I've sent to retrieve the records has come back in pieces. You may be the only one who could walk into this trap and survive.
Let these aliens do their worst. They have not faced a Sith before.
That was my thought precisely, my lord. We need those records back. Admiral Dufant Arnge is due to arrive today to speak with the Hutts about this problem. Once you have the records, use this on the body to burn it. We can't have them use one of our own as a rallying point.
Alright, these uppity damn aliens. Alright. So, I actually could have passed right through there to get to the other thing. That's cool. So, if I follow this around here. Whoa! Driving! I should try it! This way would be the way to go. Alright, so these are the guys I gotta kill for the astromech droids. That's fine. That usual combat lag. Awesome, awesome. You, sir, are an annoyance, and I don't like you. Unstable transient. Okay, that's not too shabby right off the bat. Do another one? Yeah. I'm just gonna keep on killing these guys. These guys are pretty damn pathetic. Well, I'm also 8 levels higher than these guys, Jesus. I'm not even using an experience boost. I think I used one before. They usually don't put you that far up. Holy shit. Slightly OP for this planet. But that's okay. I have to do it. Gotta progress the story. Gotta find the spies. Darth Baras. America. Ugh. The bad breath attack. The I'm gonna throw a temper tantrum and stomp my feet attack. The you're just dead attack. I only need two more? That's pretty snazzy. I find two more. Let's try. Up there. No, that is just a Duro citizen. He is not the. So, yeah. Okay, looks like that way. Yeah, that way. Where have the little droids gone? Where could they be? Droids! Oh, droids! I want to speak with you, droids. A little close to this guy, so I'm gonna aggro him anyway. That's fine. Smashy, smashy. Take care of these guys real quick. Nothing but a thing. Nothing but a chicken wing. I'm hungry. Wait, did I not just like smash you in your face space? Kids today. Hey, look at that. Beat the anti-empire renegade leader who's wherever he is. Stronghold. I'm gonna kill these guys, that's okay. Because they got loot. I like loot. Pop in here. Disrupt some negotiations. Go to the safe house. Okay. Okay.
You would be wise to bend to the great Lord Rathari's will. Sign over the specified territories before he loses his patience.
My new huts were spineless, but who knew they were gutless too?
I'll tell you who this is. This is the apprentice of an over-the-hill Sith named Darth Baras. Yes, that's right. My master and I anticipated your arrival.
That's nice.
Have you also anticipated your doom? I have no quarrel with you, but Rathari must die. I urge you to stand aside and watch me dispatch this pretender.
Well done, fucked up then.
You had survived my attack.
Uipa Mojo, Boca Jula, Charlusa, Asubi, Mota.
Upaton Titok, Makichisa, Chuola, Wabuli.
Our alliance begins with the death of Baris' slave. Attack!
Good to go.
Garrick, you stupid, stupid little man.
Impossible. Lord Rathari will still be you and your master's downfall.
Your master will be as dead as you soon enough.
A little overdramatic, but works for me. So we've got a room full of dead huts, their bodyguards, and some apprentice kid.
I'd say that was a fine day's work there.
And, we're gonna shampoozy out of here and see what happens in the next episode. Alright, guys. We are back with more Xortz Play Star Wars The Old Republic. Sith Warrior. We just killed some huts and a dude. We got a bunch of other stuff we gotta do here. Apparently you can't run through the plant.
Time here back in the day, but the back alleys change daily. It's all different now.
All right. This can't be this easy. Be like right up on top of this sucker. All right. Hello, stupid. I haven't seen you yet, but you're there somewhere. Where'd he go? Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Alright, you're dead. Knew it wasn't gonna be that easy. And defeat the anti-Empire forces. So it'd be like guys like you, okay. Oh no, this is one of those stupid bonus matches. God damn it. I've only gotta kill a few more of these guys, so we'll just do that. But really? Yeah. Okay, just quit killing. God damn, what the hell do they keep doing to me here? Alright, putting down the riot's done. Beat the anti-Empire forces. Oh, something there, okay. Oh. Just. If we go this way, we should be able to take these guys out fairly quickly, I hope. Forgot my buff.
How silly.
Okay, got that guy, good. Oh. There's another one. Damn it, Jim.
You're good to go.
Okay, those are just regular everyday Duro citizen people. Moving on at a safe speed. Guys, like, she calls for, and then we'll just be like, yo, homie. Good shooting, vet. Good shooting. You know, for a slave that I'm probably going to be tormenting for years and years, you're alright there, buddy. You're all right. Nine. And there's the guy I guess I'm supposed to kill. Oh, Jesus. Hey, hey. You're being a very rude host, sir. And this guy. And mission will be complete. To the Corellian sector. Right there, so we'll go there first. Turn that sucker in. Shuttle has been dispatched. Alright. Back in the Corellian sector. Gotta go turn in some stoofs. Stoofs. Just right down here. Do-do-do-do. Hello, lady.
Word spread through the streets that Rothari's conference with the Huts was invaded and his apprentice killed. No one knows who slaughtered the Huts, so I'm very impressed. The Empire's alliance is intact.
For now.
Too bad Rothari wasn't in attendance. But man, I bet he's fuming.
I'm sure our message was heard loud and clear.
Rothari is also on the verge of taking over the Republic's base of operations in the upper industrial sites. With his work with the cartel dashed, he's sure to pour himself into squashing the Republic garrison.
I'll keep banging down doors until I find him.
I love a man who's tenacious. Even if Rothari isn't there, when his operations are all thwarted, I know he'll come to you. A confrontation will be inevitable.
Hmm. Okay, so go to the Republic Post and end up doing very horrible things all over the place there. First, let's get some repairs and sell some junk.
Do you require medical attention?
Pack that. Oh, what are we doing here? What are we doing? Where do we gotta go? Well, let's see what our options are here.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Okay, so we gotta turn that in, and then. Alright.
Welcome. Please
blast our way over here, I guess. Junk real quick. You know, admirals and whatnot are coming to visit. Not that I care. Admirals are beneath me.